Plug love, what you mean plug love? Plug love, what you mean plug love?
Hello and welcome back to HWLRadio.com. You're here with your main man Hollywood, and today we got the new cellular phone law that goes into effect September the 19th. This comes from Halton, Maine. The urge to pick up one's phone while driving could come now with a hefty fine. Effective Thursday, September 19th, Maine law prohibits the use of handheld phones and devices while driving. Governor Janet Mills signed a new legislation into law in July to add further weight to an existing law that already made texting and driving illegal. The new legislation now makes it illegal to use a cell phone for any phone calls, texting, surfing, the web, or any other purpose. In fact, simply holding a cell phone while driving is now illegal under the new rule. There seems to be a lot of misconceptions and misunderstandings of this new law, said Lieutenant Brian Harris of the Maine State Police Troop F Division in Halton. Some people think there will be a warning period to ease into this new law. That is simply not true. Harris says starting September 19th, troopers can and will be pulling over people they see driving and using a cellular phone. Because this new law makes using a cell phone a primary violation, police do not need any other reason to initiate a traffic stop if they see someone on their phone. Those found in violation of the new law will be subject to at least a $50 fine for their first offense and a $250 fine for a second and any subsequent offense. The new rule does not necessarily make talking on one's phone illegal, Harris said. People are still able to use their phones in hands-free manner, provided the phone is mounted onto the dashboard mount or placed in some other location in the car. Many newer vehicles are now equipped with Bluetooth technology that allows one to access their phone through their vehicle's radio simply by speaking. As long as they are not holding the phone in their hand, they can still make or take a call, Harris said. Another misconception is that an individual can use their phone while at a stoplight or while waiting in a construction zone. Harris said those zones are not exempt from the law and people caught using their phones can be summoned. Using a phone as a navigational GPS tool is quite common today, but this too is not allowed under the new law, Harris said. Using your phone as a GPS tool is only allowed if the phone is mounted to a bracket. Similarly, a phone may be used as a music player, but only if it is attached to a graphic. Tapping the screen to change a song is allowed if the phone is mounted properly, he said. People may use their phones if they are stopped with their vehicle in park in a parking lot, Harris added. The law also applies to police, but there are some exceptions for law enforcement officers if the officer is in an emergency situation and their primary radio is not working properly. They are able to use cell phones. For the state police, every cruiser is equipped with hands-free technology that allows an officer to carry on conversations through their radios, Harris said. Tractor-trailer drivers must also adhere to this new law, but they are still able to use citizens' bands CB radios for communication. For the general public, there are two exceptions to the new law, he added. If a person sees a vehicle in front or behind them that they believe is breaking the law, such as a drunk driver, or if they are experiencing a medical emergency, a person is allowed to hold their phone to call the police.
And that's the new law. So I hope everybody's paying attention, because like you said, this is going to come without warning. And they just going to leave like $50, man. $50, and next time is $250, and every time after that. So you get one, that warning is $50. And after that warning, it's only going to be $250. And I'm saying only because, motherfucker, that's going to be, I don't even know why I said only $250. It's going to be $250 motherfucking dollars. But that's going to be the show for today. I just thought I'd let y'all know about that new law that's going into effect, because it don't seem like it's being blasted enough, and I don't know how many states this law is going to transfer into. So everybody just be on the lookout and like, share, subscribe. The links is at the bottom of the video in the description box where you can show your support to the radio station, and I'm out.